This video will introduce how to add in, out, and other animations to regular text effects in the animation interface. First, double-click the text on the timeline to enter the text editing panel. Then, click the Animation tab at the top to open the animation settings. In this panel, you will see three categories: in, out, and loop. The in animation applies to the beginning of the text, determining how it appears. The out animation applies when the text leaves the screen. The loop animation runs continuously while the text is displayed. You can adjust the duration of the in or out animations by dragging the duration slider at the top or entering a value directly. To remove an animation, simply set it back to no animation. Click the Advanced Mode button at the bottom right to open the Advanced Text Editing panel. Besides using the slider to adjust animation length, you can also edit directly on the timeline on the right. Select the animation you want to adjust, then hover your mouse over its edge. When the cursor changes to a double arrow, drag to adjust the animation range. If you have favorite effects, click the heart icon at the bottom right of the effect. Next time you enter the Title Animations editing panel, the system will automatically move these effects to the front for easy access.